Ryan Diem. I played offensive line here from 97 to 2000, drafted by the Colts in 01. Definitely a lot different than it is now. Really, really proud of where the program's come. When I came here, we struggled a bit early on and kind of turned the program around with Coach Novak. And just really proud to see where the guys are at now with just, you know, consecutive bowl games several years in a row, MAC championship, and a fantastic season they're putting together right now. It's really cool to watch and to know that, you know, we were kind of the foundation for what they're doing these days. Standing here in the Jordan Center, this place is phenomenal. The locker room's unbelievable. The weight room's just top notch, and the meeting rooms are great. It's definitely a step up from what we had when I was here. I came here to study engineering. The engineering building at that time was fairly new, and Dr. Vora, who's the dean there now, definitely did a good job just building that program, getting local companies and actually companies all across the Midwest involved in projects at the engineering building, and just a really, really great, strong program they have over there, and I'm glad I was able to be a part of it. Can't complain, you know. Overall, it's an awesome experience. I mean, if you take college sports and amplify it times 10, and you know, take the tough schoolwork out of the equation, then it's kind of that. Can't complain. You know, we had such a great run down in Indianapolis with the group of guys I was with. I was just blessed and fortunate to be part of that group.
My name is Garrett Wolfe. Graduated in 2007. May of 2007, and I played professional football for the Chicago Bears. Well, student-athlete support services in itself helped immensely. If it wasn't for, you know, the guidance counselors and the many people that wanted me to succeed and wanted other athletes to succeed, I don't think I would have made it. I mean, I think they saw something in me that I didn't see in myself in terms of from an educational standpoint, and in terms of finishing what was needed to be finished. You know, the one thing about the NFL is just football, you know. So football-wise, I was prepared because I've been playing at a high level here, you know, for 4 or 5 years. And in terms of life, you know, NIU prepared me for everything that I would need, you know, in terms of decision-making, in terms of putting myself around the right people. You prepared me for life after college, life after football, and I'm forever grateful to this university for everything that it's given me. You know, this game, the game of football, has given a lot to me, gave me the opportunity to come to Northern Illinois and play football here, get a world-class education, and also play professional football. So the game has given me a lot, and I've been truly blessed.
I'm Leshon Johnson from Haskell, Oklahoma. Well, NIU was a great atmosphere. I got a chance to meet some great friends. One thing that I remember the most is how much the coaches put pressure on us for us going to class, for us, you know, making sure, you know, academics came first before anything. What about, you know, responsibility, you know, being on time, you know, for us, the work habits, you know, doing everything at your best, everything at full speed, you know. So whenever I left the game of football, my work ethics was still there, something that I picked up at NIU. One thing I remember was academics, that we had tutors every day. We had a classroom where we would sit up, where every day between 5 and 7 o'clock we would have tutoring, where if we had homework, we had people there to help us. And that's one reason that I was able to get my degree and be successful outside of football. Yeah, there's a big difference. You know, the facilities are great. You know, even the visitor side is, you know, is great. And one thing that I love about NIU right now, they're working with the athletes. They're building facilities to get great, you know, great players here, and hopefully NIU will be a big powerhouse when they like they're becoming right now. The NFL is fast. A lot of people don't realize that you have 11 guys on the other side who's getting paid also, and if they're not doing their job, they're gone. So it's not like college where you have one or two guys you have to worry about on defense or offense for his weapons. You know, all 11 guys are great, and you know they have to play to their full potential. If not, they're gone. So the speed of the game is a lot faster.